I wasn't English enough to sing R&B. Sometimes I feel like I'm not Spanish enough to sing Spanish.
A combination of culture we haven't really seen before. And you were one of the first people to do it.
Sometimes I go to Latin America and they'll be like, you're a gringo or whatever. And
I'm like, they call you a gringo?
Yeah, they be calling me.
What would that make us?
They call me
translucent.
So like sometimes.